Hi, my name is Harrison Holsinger. I live in St. Petersburg, Florida, and I was type 1 diagnosed with diabetes when I was 8.